Hi, I'm Robin Troop, and I'm sorry I couldn't make it today. Unfortunately, I'm out of town, but I know that the Simone Battle Foundation is going to do awesome things for young women, this community, and the entertainment industry. I wish you guys the best of luck.
Suicide. Whew, I said it. An ugly, horrible word for even a more horrible phenomenon.
I wish I would have talked to her more about things like that. I wish I would have known that I had somebody to talk to about things like that, which is what I think this foundation will do well at. I think it'll provide a good place for young women, people in the community, and especially Black women in the entertainment industry, because, I mean, mental health is a thing that we all have to deal with on a regular basis, and we all need to take care of ourselves every single day. And it's not just people who are sick, it's people who feel healthy, but you never know when, you know, that rain cloud can come overhead and you don't know when it'll go away. So I think that this foundation will be good for helping to inspire people to be healthy mentally while going through this really tumultuous industry where you are constantly told that you're not good enough, that you're not right for this part, or whatever, but you need to be okay with yourself.
That it's something that will grip you and leave you spellbound and asking yourself why, why, why? But there is no answer to why. The only answer is that somebody was facing a mental challenge that they saw no hope to. They saw no answer to. And nobody else may have seen that, but only this person inside their mind saw that there was no answer for them. The Simone Battle Foundation, SBFC, A Bright Future, is committed to young women in entertainment careers who face similar depressions and are prompted to take their own life. We will intervene before that happens through many programs that will help assist women in entertainment careers.
I hope our foundation be an inspiration, you know, so people can understand how valuable life is.
Don't feel sorry for me and my circumstance and make that your circumstance. Don't feel sorry for me. Only feel sorry for the person who does not hear this message. Feel sorry for those who go by and who are suffering with the five signs. Don't feel sorry for me. Feel sorry for those who never hear this message.
I can. You always wanted something more from my body.